I'm Johnny, you're watching A View to a Grill, and today it's another comparison video. We're going to compare the stainless steel grill grate that comes with the Weber kettle, and we're going to put that up against the Craycourt cast iron grill grate. And then we're going to let you decide which one's the best. I already know which one I like better, but I'm going to leave my personal preferences aside. And at the end of the video, you'll decide if you want to spend the extra money on the Craycourt or just stick with what you got. Let's get started. Okay, so let's take a look at our setup. Today, we're going to be using the Slow and Sear. We're going to use the stock out of the box Weber kettle stainless steel grill grate. And we're going to use the Craycourt cast iron grill grate. I have two steaks, pretty nice fillets. We're going to cook one at a time, one right after the other. We're going to use the same method of cooking. We're going to mark the steaks first, then we'll put them on the indirect side and finish them off that way. We'll be able to see which one has the better grill marks and which one has the better sear. All right, let's get started. All right, first up, the Weber grill grate. So that steak has been cooking for about 6 minutes, uncovered. It's not going to take long before it's done while it's covered, maybe about 3 minutes. This steak is done. While that's on the plate resting, we're going to go ahead and set up with the Craycourt cast iron grill grate. All right, it's time for steak number two. So the Craycourt cast iron grill grate steak is ready to come off. Okay, there you have it. Two perfectly cooked steaks. One on the stainless steel Weber grill grates and one on the Craycourt cast iron grill grates. As you can see, they're both beautiful. They both have distinctive grill marks. So this is the Craycourt grill grate. And this is the Weber grill grate. Both steaks are seared, I'd say perfectly. Okay, so dinner's over, the steaks are gone. Now, I came back to tell you a little bit of a difference as far as flavor profile went on the steaks. The cast iron Craig Court, great, did have a little bit more of a char flavor. And I guess it's because if you notice, those grill marks on the steak were very thick and pronounced. On the Weber, didn't really have that much of a char flavor. So I thought it was important to tell you the differences between the flavor. Both were seasoned with salt and pepper only, and put the same amount of heat on both of them. So I wanted to let you know a little bit about the differences in flavor. Thank you for watching A View to a Grill, and I'll see you next time.